Hey everybody, how's it going? My name is James, and today we're going to be talking about how to get the HVY or Heavy Cutter in GTA Online. This vehicle is definitely a challenge to drive, but it's very unique. You're not going to see it anywhere else online. And if you did enjoy the video, please make sure to support it by leaving a like. And also, if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe for more daily Call of Duty Ghosts and GTA 5 videos, tips, news, and more. Now, the HVY Cutter, also known as the Heavy Cutter, is very unique, one of a kind. It can only be seen in one campaign mission, and that's actually a heist mission. In order to get it online, you just have to duplicate the car from somebody else who already has it. So first off, you're going to want to find somebody who already has the HVY or Heavy Cutter, and they're going to get out of the car. You're going to get in the front seat, request a job from Simeon, or if you already have a job with 2 to 4 players, anything like that, you're going to want to accept the job. Once you've accepted the job, you'll go through all the menu stats and stuff, and once you've gone through all the menu stats, you'll be spawned in the job in the car already. You can then head over to the garage, and all you need to do to get into the garage is back the car up into the garage. You can back it into the garage because the main thing in the front will actually cause you not to be able to get into the garage because of the overhang. That's that simple, and once you're done, you can walk outside of your garage, exit the mission, or choose to finish it. Whatever you do then is up to you, and then you now have the HVY Cutter. You can bring it down to Los Santos Customs. In order to get it in, you're also going to have to back it in here too, but make sure to have a friend hover by the door for you so the door will open, then you can back in. It's pretty easy to go. Any place or building you're going to want to go with this thing that actually allows you to get inside, you're going to want to back in because the cutter on the front is really big. And overall, it is a pretty fun, unique vehicle to drive, and all the upgrades for it are 100% free too, besides the chrome coloring and the crew coloring. All the other paint and spray colors are 100% free, along with tracking and full coverage is 100% free if you want to insure it too. Now that's really about it. A quick and easy tutorial on how to get the HVY or Heavy Cutter. It's very simple to get, and also if you already have it and want to help other people out, I'll be updating the description with gamer tags of people on PS3 and Xbox 360 and Xbox Live who are hosting it for other people. So like I said, leave your names down in the description, what cars you have, you can meet up and swap with other people. And I'll also have my name along with a few other people's names down in the description that you can mention and tweet at, send them a message on Xbox Live or PSN, meet up with them and definitely exchange cars. Now, if you did enjoy the video, please make sure to support it by leaving a like, and also head down to my Google Plus. Make sure to follow me and plus one it. It definitely helps me out as I'm trying to get my channel verified. Also, make sure to follow my Twitter and like my Facebook for exclusive giveaways, updates, and more. And last but not least, if you're new around here and haven't already, I definitely recommend subscribing for more daily GTA 5 and Call of Duty Ghosts videos, tips, news, and more. I'm on the road to 200,000 subscribers. Thanks, everyone, for 100K. That's really about it, and have a great day.